Practice two-player offensive and defensive sets in this small-sided game called Half Court 2-on-2. Use a half court. Here's how it looks. Choose two players to start on offense and two to start on defense. The rest of the group waits on the side to rotate in. The game begins when the team on defense passes the ball to the team on offense, initiating a game of 2-on-2. Play until the offense scores or the defense gets a stop. Then, the team on offense rotates to defense. The team on defense rotates off, and a new team comes in as offense. A small-sided game is a kind of scrimmage focused on developing a specific skill or tactic. Here, players continuously switch from offense to defense, getting experience on both sides of the ball. In basketball, players will frequently find themselves in two-on-two situations. It's important that all players practice working together with a teammate to get the ball around defenders or stop the offense from scoring.
Yeah, good job, way to play.